Supreme Court has issued a notice requesting response from the National Testing Agency and the Centre regarding allegations of paper leak and malpractices in the NEET undergraduate 2024 examination. The court emphasised that even 0.001% negligence must be thoroughly addressed. Of course, latest developments there coming in at this point of time. As far as the NEET paper leak controversy is concerned, the Supreme Court has now issued a notice. They've requested a response from the NTA and the Centre regarding the allegations of the paper leaks and malpractices, and made it very clear that even 0.001% of negligence must be thoroughly addressed.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.